But we still need the prep that you've done, so you have to do both. Valens here looking a little bit of trouble. He somehow wins the fight and a lot of damage output onto further, really low, down to 20. Tarik has gone down in the meantime. Another Molotov forcing Kiyoshima back. He's running through the flames. But Valens is still here and he's tapping away, taking down for what an incredible defense being put out here from the coach of Cloud9. A little bit more. Oh, he's out of bullets. You hate to see it. That's heartbreaking. What?